All right, guys, welcome to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. I don't know where we're gonna start at. I guess we'll start with Ryder's mission. All right, here we go.
Roll this van without killing this boat.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you,
man.
CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Damn it. That's my road. I can't drive. Alright, here we go. Wrong road? Are you serious? Damn. I've been so
alone, gonna end up a bit. I can never move to
these well, that sucks.
Like seasons and reality and jobs and whatnot.
We're gonna beat this mission this time.
I'ma fuck you up for that.
Damn it.
This is the spot.
National
Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
Go open the motherfucking gate, CJ.
I was going
Hey,
to.
Stop where you are!
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
Shoot me.
Give up, homeboy.
I didn't drop a gun.
I'm your worst nightmare, fool, so give up.
There.
You win it for life, huh?
Got
nice
it.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Oh!
Get out the damn way, CJ.
Oh,
now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Almost died.
Yeah. Open for business.
Jesus, Ryder, you fucking retard. You didn't have to fucking run me over. God damn it. Come on. Well, that sucked. Ran me right over. Alright, well, that's whatever. Let's go try another mission, I guess. Oops. Oh well. Who the hell just shot at me? Give me that gun.
Just give me that gun.
Who you mad, dog? Who you all mean mugging?
Punk? Alright. We're on to this mission. Moving on.
The gift, the ego, and now the X. Finally, there's an alternative.
Alright, we're done this mission.
Checkers in life, sometimes you make the wrong move and get...
Who the hell shoot?
What are you rolling with, man?
Don't we have to deliver treasures if you can't catch a man during himself in post-crisis?
Get
a big old brokerage and pawn. We'll secure the funds you need for any collateral items you can get your hands on. Just bring in your stock, jewelry, electronics.
Oops. Oh, well. It don't matter,
hey,
I'm over.
CJ, you made it.
Mr. Bennett.
We've done this already.
Children, exercise equipment, heads, coin collection, or your spleen, liver, or kidney, we'll give you cash on the spot. After all, some habits are expensive. We don't need proof of ownership.
What
about the most basic exchange? Goods for money. We'll buy anything,
right,
including
you.
Your...
Hey, keep up, Holmes.
Right behind you. I can't get any closer. Like right up on you.
Not far now, eh?
Let's do it. We're gonna win this. Not like that, I'm not gonna win it. Oh, storm right around. That's what we need. I'm right out of my way. We're up in first. Shit. Should have a pretty good lead. Lost it. There we go. We're up this way. Almost lost the beginner right there. Shit. Come on. Alright, we got this now. Oh, missed my target time, went 30. We're gonna win it. Hell yeah, that's done. We beat a mission. Hell yes. Alright. Next mission. This looks deep one. I'm happy about that. Almost messed up right there. Here we go. Next mission.
Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, mean Jeffrey? Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning a fryer.
It's a good job for him.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
All right, let's still do this.
By rock, man, fire, our women made from sand. We explore deeper and get to the truth. I'm Marvin Trill. This is Area 53. Hello, you're on the line.
Yeah, hi. I'm a truck driver, and let's be a show.
Well, that sucked. What the heck?
Look, what's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show fun since that the burger shot, he called Sam. He said he was headed over to the future.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Yeah, hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Oh, shit.
Look out!
Ah! I'll get him. It'll be therapeutic.
Oh!
Target the bastard.
Where the hell am I going?
Fuck, hit me, fool!
Oh. Well, that was really damaged.
That is such a great song. So much better than cartoons. I hate cartoons. They're
fuck
so stupid
me.
And cheery. Life is not cheery.
You want to smoke?
Damn. It's kind of ridiculous. I can't drive.
San Andreas just can't get enough of the Glory Hole theme park. It's the place for magic and adventure. We all like speaking rodents to entertain and educate our kids. And now
watch
with Jerry Gerbil, the kids have someone they can really
there
relate to.
Kids, come and play. I've got puppies to show you.
Yay, try speaking rodents.
Go on, kids,
on.
Have fun. I know it's safe. Jerry's wearing a latex bodysuit. See you later, Mom. We're off to have a home with strangers.
Ride the log flume. Live the adventure of the flaming scream machine. Glory Hole Theme Park.
Glory Hole.
Open every day till 3 a.m. Come live the mystery.
Damn it.
This is a song I played my
come
mother
on.
At my high school graduation. Danzig with the plaintive cry of a
oh
Jedi.
Oh my God.
You're insane. We will rule.
Mother. Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children.
Are you fucking serious right now? Good God. Alright, here we go. Well, me and the car is damn, they ain't fucking hit nothing. Fuck this goddamn, I'm gonna blow my fucker up. Damn. Pissing me off. God damn, will you fucking assholes move out of my fucking way, please? Damn. Hey, shit, that was ridiculous. Pissing me off. Where the hell am I going anyway? God damn! Stupid asshole pull out in front of me. Are you fucking serious right now? Damn it. Come on. Well, I didn't get very damn far. Just fucking again. We're gonna fail this mission. That's fine. Okay. At this point. Could not care less at this point. Well, I figured it'd fail. That's fine. That's fine. I don't care. Stay, back. When I want something, I don't want to take red. Now walk right through the door. Now walk right. Oh, shit. The door. Hey, all right. Next mission. We'll do Big Smoke's mission. Just like that. When she wants something and she don't want to pay for rent, she'll walk right.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie?
Walk right through the door.
Can anybody in this state ride?
I get by.
Alright. Damn. All right, here we go.
Hey, Carl. Keep it.
Skip this.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
do it.
What are we looking for, Smoke?
Come on, get on the fucking bike, fat ass.
Hold that train!
No shit, Sherlock.
Get me close, DJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on him, CJ, so I can get a shot!
Get him.
Nighttime is the right time for criminal behavior on Radio X.
There we go.
I can't believe that everybody sucks.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm coming straight.
We're on Radio X, the alternative with Sage. Helmet with Unsung.
Come on.
Take the high road on the right, DJ!
Got it.
Look the fuck out, DJ, the train!
Oh, shit. Mission's done. We failed. Don't matter. We're done.
All we had to do was
Told
follow
you.
The damn train, CJ.
Told you we're done.
Attention I left with it. Gone by soon. Too slow.
Alright, so next mission. Which mission? I don't know. Well, actually, I do know. We're gonna do 10 pennies mission. Oh, I didn't wreck you. Stop the fucking car, asshole.
It's only a car crime, fool.
Thank you. Let's do it. Couldn't see that. Just because they're probably, you know, it's blending in.
Hey, Carl Johnson. CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours.
Skip this crap. Where you know what happens. All right, so Can I take your car? Fuck yes, I can. I'm going to. Alright. Let's try not to die this time.
My squad car!
Fuck. Oh, why the hell did I go this way? I don't know what the hell I'm trying to do. Son of a bitch. I thought I could, there was a thing there. Shortcut, apparently not. Alright, we gotta take the long way. That's fine. We're just gonna destroy everything, because why not? Let's get these assholes to move for me, though. That asshole didn't move, did he? It's great. Alright, let's go do this. Fuck you. Oops.
Fucking rock!
Right. Let's do it. God damn, what the hell?
Hey, what's cracking neck? I don't give a fuck, fools!
Maybe next time we got another. Mission's done. That sucked. Give me that bike, bitch. We're gonna try Rider's mission one more time. We're gonna call it a day. Let's go do Rider's mission. So we're not doing very good, that's for sure.
Hey, fool, you sleeping or something?
Let's do this one more time.
Hey, run!
Alright, skip this shit. Last mission of the day.
This van without killing this boat.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork nigga.
Real, you hitting the fuck?
I'm like some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
fucking road. This is the road I need. Anyway, listen to the last track. Damn it. Hopefully we'll beat this mission this time.
Go open the motherfucking gate, CJ!
Shut up, Reddy.
Hey, stop where you are!
Let's do
well,
it, come
fuck
on!
Fuck you, die.
Head up, you and me!
Fuck! Die already, you fucking asshole! Gotcha. Alright, here we go. I'm all ready to go. Trying to get a head start.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Trying to get a head start here.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder. I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
All the way down. We're off to a good start. Off to a real good start, actually.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
Come on. Perfect.
They got more crates outside, CJ.
Damn it.
There's too many damn weekend soldiers.
What you say to me?
What the hell? Damn it.
You dumbass fool.
Damn it.
They crawling out the woodwork.
Damn. God damn it. We just died. All right, guys, catch you later. Have a good one.